now, the tank is empty. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 18.1.
What? Ooh! That was weird. This one's done.
goes in that direction. Not the best start to believe, but you know. My word!
Kids, would you step outside for a second?
We've got two drivers down already.
What? Since when was that?
Return the position.
Oh, you Codemaster scumbags! Since when was that an illegal overtake? Now I'm at the back of the field and I'm never going to catch them. Screw your track limits, I don't care.
That's the deep part. Good job.
I don't care!
I'm being screwed! Track limits and screw the damage.
Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage.
Jeff, shut up.
Confirmed.
And yet we still can't get past! And I had to slow down, otherwise I was going to get a penalty! Shock and surprise! Why do I even care? Why can I not catch up? screw you. Finally, I pass. And I don't care about the penalty. I don't care that I don't care. Oh dear, someone's gone! Oh, I'm up into 15th now, okay. Can we give that position back? Oh, he's gone. That's cold karma! And that's karma right back there.
Comes a ride! Ta-da-cha! Comes a ride! Ta-da-cha!
fastest front wing! Oh my word! Oh, he's gone! Has he been, like, qualified? Connected or what? for real feel good. And here comes the tropical man. Whoa. No need for that. Go paint to like a Batman movie? That was unnecessary. Goody! Here comes the rain!
Heavy rain in around 15 minutes time. 15 minutes. Tries seem like the best time for now.
Well, that changes everything. I slowed down, and I still get a penalty.
You ungratefully stupid little swines!
Jeff, shut up, I know! I regret it.
Expect the heavy rain to arrive. We've got a 15-minute spout of light rain, which will then move into heavy rain conditions. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Charges. Flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. The gap to the car ahead is 16.7 seconds. We'll see light rain transition into heavy within 15 minutes' time. Drys seem like the best tire for now. The computer is showing a waved blue flag against your name. Let the car behind through. If you get a chance to overtake the car ahead, then do so. Behind is 25.8 seconds.
I thought I said you were upbeat.
Copy that. Heavy rain arriving in under 10 minutes. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. ride once. It might be time to come in and change. Okay, we can take you this lap.
Oh!
Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage.
Oh, newsflash, I've got to get it replaced anyway.
Racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can.
Everyone went.
Has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline.
I already got the number. Everyone.
track is clear. Green flag. Create a gap and let the car behind through.
Jeff! Shut up!
Copy that.
I specifically said, you are updates, but now you're just giving me update this, update that, update this, update that! And Chris Jericho?
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. We could see the rain getting worse in around 5 minutes. Heavy rain on its way. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Seconds. They're on fresh inters. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:39.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
Actually, scratch that. I keep going at the rate I'm going. Best case scenario, if things go the way they're going, I could end up with points! Because I guarantee I'm not the only one that's going to have penalties at the end of the race.
going to make that much of a difference.
Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters look like the best tire for now. Weather. We're watching the amount of standing water on the road, but now we think it's safe to stay with the Inter.
cowboy top boots. How about that?
Heavy rain to stay a while. Doesn't look like it's moving anytime soon. Inters seem like the fastest tire for now.
Right. What lap is he on? He's on 33. Not a problem. Not a problem. Hey ho, you never know.
Okay, you may start feeling some significant drop off in grip around now. The data suggests the tyres are getting quite worn. They may not last much longer. There's less tyre deg than we feared. They should last a while.
Thank you. Nope. Am I actually about to learn something? After being learned myself? Oh, from 19th on the grid, can I get all the way up to 11? Okay, I didn't get any points today, but I'll take the 11th place. And there we go.